maybe because it was not easy for Arwap. You remember Arwap have been under DTA, and with the offspring of this LPM, it was also tough if you look at the last year. And we try our best as a party, a ruling party.
We also had a tough campaign session, and we give credit to our competitors that they could have garnered a seat or more than us, but we are also having a seat, and I think our seat is very, very important for the operation or, and conduct of council business.
The result is out. Our expectations was to take over, but as you know, it is not predictable, the outcome. So we won at the end of the day. We have 290 against Swapo, the 230. So we are still in, we won.